This is Tony Thirlwall. He was an economist and educator that lived between 1941 and 2023. He came up with Thirlwall's Law